Atasisiye Mr. Fu, Nihao Mr. Ken, HOD, supervisors, seniors, and all Kunquan family members. That's a how. So today's Mandarin challenge is 我想收集 Kunquan 今年的清包. So as usual, Laoshi will invite some of our family members to practice with Laoshi. Maybe the first one, you can have a model of the day, our beautiful model, which is Ayuni, 可以吗?
可以,老师。好的,so
read after 老师. 我想收集 坤坤今年的
坤坤今年的
清包 对的,okay, so one more time, we read the full sentence. 我想收集 坤坤今年的 清包
我想收集 坤坤今年的清包。对的,来掌声鼓励鼓励
to Ayuni. Good pronunciation. So next one, can 老师 have a cue? 可以吗? Cue?
可以,老师。好的,follow
老师啊。
我想收集
坤坤今年的
坤坤今年的
清包 对的, so right, we read full sentence. 我想收集 坤坤今年的清包
我想收集 坤坤今年的清包
Wow, 来掌声鼓励鼓励 to Q, 非常好. So last but not least, maybe 老师 can have Adeline, 可以吗? Adeline?
可以,老师。好的,
so I read after 老师.
我想收集
坤坤今年的 So the first tone, we need to get high tone, 清包。对的, okay, one more time, the full sentence. 我想收集 坤坤今年的清包
我想收集 坤坤今年的新包
对的, perfect, 掌声鼓励鼓励 to Adeline, 非常好. Okay, so this sentence actually means 我 means I, 想 wish or want, 收集 means collect, 今年 this year, is actually a apostrophe S or a possessive particle. And also, the most awaiting, which is our 清包, green envelope, or we can say it as 三包 hijau or 三包 duit raya. So this whole sentence means, I want to collect Kunquan green envelope for this year. So we take a look at the hashtag. We have quite some of here. Okay, duit raya beri motivasi, 红白色. Hong Pai Se means red white color. Just like in the picture, right? You can see there is a red color and also white color in the Qing Pao, okay, Duit Raya. And also hashtag Qing Pao, hashtag limited edition. Sample Duit Raya Kunquan 2022, a yearly collection, double gembira, double syukur. Hashtag Raya 2022, and also last one, hashtag Kunquan Lifestyle. So, sisye Mr. Ken for this Mandarin challenge. Thank you for those who have it after Laoshi. Sisye Mr. Fu for inviting. Sisye Tajia.